Gaunt's coming away with it. Tries to step away and gets it on the wing. And now Matt Duchene, the Halliburton native, getting it ahead at center. High hit there by Komisarek and a dandy. And struggling to get to the bench.
Young
is
Jones.
Mark
Olver. Yep.
What a hit that was from Komisarek. And Gaunt is sitting on the red line. You see him there being, or I'm sorry, not Gaunt, but to Olver. But an open ice hit by Mike Komisarek has ratcheted up the intensity level here.
Well, Komisarek with an open ice hit with his shoulder. Now, the only question here, is this a good hockey play or is that a blindside hit to the head? And that is an interesting gray area there.
Well, it is definitely shoulder and chest.
Shoulder and head? It's shoulder and head. But I mean, that to me is the gray area of that play. And that's up to the hockey department to figure that one out.
Work three, the Avalanche have got the puck. Matt Duchene, 5-game point streak, matching his career high. He has the puck, hard hit on Olver, he's hurt. Mark Olver's gonna actually crawl off the ice. Well, that was a hard hit. In fact, you look over, he didn't even make it to the bench. We're gonna take a break. Here is the hit. Mark Olver skating up the ice. Boom. Was that a head hit? We'll be back to talk about it in a moment. 1-0 lead for the Avalanche in the first period.
Well, Mike, this is one of the hardest, the hardest things to, is it a bad hit? Is it a good hit? Is it a hockey hit? Comes across. Komisarek. Now, I mean, he's coming up into with the shoulder.
Watch Halver's head snap.
Well, that's not the point, whether he snaps. Was it the elbow, was it the shoulder? Now, the point being
well,
that
it is a point, Peter, if his head is snapping because it's taking a hit.
Because, yeah, but the point is illegal head hits. See, that's horrible. I mean, he is out and he, you know, I mean, that is, and the thing about Komisarek, this is what where it gets tough. He's 6'4", 245 pounds, a big, strong guy. Coming across, and Olver's 5'10", 185 pounds. You're talking a 65, 70 pound difference coming at you and getting you. I mean, you don't get hit any purer than that. You walk, I mean, you come across, and it is, man.
Well, there was no penalty.
It is still there. Now, this is the kind of hit you're coming across.
Your point is this, Peter, so I can understand.
Yep.
You're saying this is a legal hit.
This is a legal penalty. There is no penalty.